Exercise 9. Radial abduction. Complete this exercise with your palm flat on the table. Move your affected thumb sideways away from your fingers as far as you can. Using your other hand, pull the thumb sideways to increase the stretch. Hold for the length of time as advised by your therapist. Relax your hand. Repeat this exercise as advised by your therapist.